Bennett's just looking to go. Whoa, there's a shot, they score! Not what he intended, but the result is gorgeous. The Stars lead it 1-0, and I believe it's the captain that has opened the scoring again.
We've seen a couple little plays now by the Stars off of faceoffs where a high man's coming out into the high slot. This time it's Jamie Benn. Gets knocked down, but Benn stays with it. Uses the defenseman for a screen. Finds a little hole to the left of Varlamov. Knocks it down with his hand. Just lets that shot go off Varlamov and in. But they've